So you begin by finding a picture of a laptop for your doll. And I'm going to use this one because I'm doing this for a 12-inch doll. For 18-inch, like American girls, you can use these bigger ones. Once you have found the laptop, you have to find a keyboard too. So here I found a keyboard, and let's get started. Once you find them, you just cut them out. And once you've cut it out, you just glue it on your cardboard or cardstock. And once you're done gluing, just cut out the keyboard and glue the keyboard here too. And once you have cut out this, once you have glued on this and you just cut out around it. And once you have cut it out, just bend it right there. And once you're done folding, you have a little doll laptop. Enjoy! And thank you for watching.